Hey guys, what's up? Frostbitten here, and really quick before we go inside, I just wanted to kind of show you. My dad said that I have enough gas to go everywhere today. Thanks, Dad. Thanks a lot. Yeah, so that's how my morning's starting off. So, I'm tired. I really am. I say that a lot, but this time it's true. Plus, we got like, I think it's 2 minutes to get, no, 7 minutes to get to the bus. And I'm like 10 minutes away. So that's also nice. That's always nice. Also gotta put a coat on. With only one hand to spare. Man, this bucket really gets screwed up. It's still cold out, guys. Still kind of cold out. Yeah, so jackets are required. Still kind of see my breath. You guys should have seen the sunrise this morning. Guys, it was red, it was blue, it was orange. It was awesome. I was going to record it, but then I took out my camera and my dad's like, not in my house. And I'm like, but what's the point then? But I digress. So you can still kind of see it all the way over there in the distance. Focus. Focus. Yeah, still kind of see it. See? It's like there. Yeah. Yeah, it looks nice. I think all sunrises look nice. Ugh. Cause I forgot to take a shower this morning. Didn't really so much forget, it's just that my dad woke me up at 6:50. Don't forget this! Oh my god, the most important part. My dad woke me up at 6:50. He needs to be at work. Did I just lock myself in a car? Out of the car? Nope. Okay, I got it. But I did forget to lock the door. So, my dad woke me up at 6:50. He needs to be to work at 7. I need to be at school at least by 7:10. And then out of gas, first of all. Then he stops to get sandwiches. So I'm like, what are you doing? You got to work by 7:02. And I rushed 5 minutes to get to my school. Usually it takes me around 10 minutes to get to my school. 5 minutes. And then he, what's it? Yeah, so now here I am. Almost late. I can't even check the time right now. So, all right, well, I'm going inside, guys. Talk to you guys in a bit. Look at that.
double lard.
I just witnessed porn.
No, it was almost porn, but he didn't let me.
Look at me. He had full grasp of my penis, and I said, please, sir, don't let go. I mean, please, sir, let go.
Let's hear what you have to say. Oh, fuck you, Gabriel.
No. Watch.
Don't the hand.
He's just following the hand. Just follow me.
I wanted to give
them first person mode on that.
Dude!
Hey, Xavier.
I got another FPS.
No, let's not do another FPS.
Shut the fuck up.
What is that? Someone took a fat shit.
Give me something to scrape with.
I mean, you got your hand.
It's probably on your ass. Scrapey.
Break what is that?
Don't put it back on my tray.
Check my ass for debris.
Yeah, lots of debris. There's so much.
What?
Get there. What?
You have no idea what the ass is.
That wasn't mine.
Nick,
I cleared this before I sat down. The pretzel he smacked went that way.
Always know what I doing when I grabbed.
How did you feel about this?
I was very alarmed to find a large amount of pretzel debris under my ass without my knowledge.
You were getting really close. I don't like this.
I punched him in the face.
Nick, he likes it when you choke him.
Oh, does he like arouses him?
I punched him in the face. I swear.
Look at that boner death. Oh!
Hey, no, look away. Away from the camera.
Look into the camera.
And there's the black person.
Did you guys end up getting rocks out of my driveway yesterday?
Yes, we did.
You did?
Look into the camera and say you want more.
I want more.
In your mouth.
What the? What the hell?
Where are you going?
It's his erection. That hurt.
Something was touching me and I did not appreciate it.
He reminds me of Huey from the Boondocks.
He does, right?
Xavier.
No!
Xavier, look in the camera and say, Daddy, I want more.
Daddy, I want more. Daddy!
Okay, that's
what is wrong with you?
I want to videotape you.
No.
This is behind the scenes.
Behind the scenes.
Behind the cheeks.
Why are you putting it like this to your face?
This is like how I view you.
That's how that works. You got someone behind you.
Stop hitting me.
Guys!
So Ashley, what are you doing on your phone? Or what are you doing on your phone? Are you looking up the news? Suicide Squad trailer? What are you doing? Wait, what? You had me at slicing your dick open and
Oh god. Oh no, don't show me.
Why? These are both of our cards.
I didn't make it a surprise though.
I find it funny because it's so easy to offend.
You're ruining some
facts. Alex is just like, let me sit my ass on you.
Yeah, let me sit your ass on you and push Devin over to the side a little bit more.
Dad, you people keep taking my spot. I usually sit over there and like lay on top of Devin.
And have sex with him.
That's probably a very bad idea.
And have sex with him.
I don't have sex with Devin.
I don't believe you.
I zoomed in on your face just for that.
I don't
believe you.
I seriously don't.
I can confirm that she does not.
I might have accidentally grabbed his ass in the middle.
Oh no, she grabbed it. She didn't grab it. She didn't grab it.
Okay,
she grabbed it.
I have the explanation for this. I was having a dream that I was holding something up on a silver platter, and that something ended up being your ass. Okay, it wasn't my fault.
My ass deserves to be on a silver platter.
It wasn't my fault. Okay.
Yeah,
more classified as an anime than anything.
What?
Blue Docks?
Yes, it is.
It's an anime.
It's an anime.
It's bullshit.
It's an anime.
It's American anime.
All I want for
Blue Docks.
This is a Girls Gone Wild.
I know it is. This
Girls
is weird.
Girls Gone Wild.
But it's
Wilder.
Huey is my favorite black.
Trustworthy past is engaging in consensual
group sex. No, not mine.
Same. Pick that one. Is that one James?
Sid doesn't really count as black. He more counts as dead.
No.
Do something entertaining.
Like
I don't know. Flash the camera.
What the fuck are you doing?
What? I got scared when he said that. I don't know. Flash the camera.
He's fucking vampiring the shit out of that.
I'm peeing myself.
I can really guys, my tank top is blowing.
No, I don't want to see.
Now she's flashing the camera, see?
I don't want. I'll flash the camera.
What? I walk weird.
Yeah. I was wondering if it was ever going to show up. When I was turning there.
No, it's just like this. It's like.
So you know whatever card is first?
Where the fuck did it go?
Peekaboo.
Oh wait, have you seen my tattoo?
Yeah, yeah. Show it here. Look at that.
I
want to
see it. I want to see it.
Ashley wanted to see it.
Oh, that's cool. What's it supposed to mean?
Does it have a curse mark symbol from Naruto?
It's supposed to mean he wanted a tattoo.
It's supposed to mean Sasuke is my favorite character. And if I ever met Sasuke in real life, like if Sasuke became a real character, like he broke the fourth wall completely. I'd become his new Sakura.
I don't know what you're saying, but you definitely say,
if Sasuke broke the fourth wall and became a real person, I would probably become his new Sasuke.
Who the fuck is Sasuke?
What are you talking about?
His bitch.
From Naruto.
I've never seen Naruto.
I don't follow it a lot. I watch it every once in a while.
You know Sasuke?
Yeah.
Sasuke.
I am.
My bras annoyed the shit out of me.
Like, look at this thing. Look at it. It's hairy.
It's hairy.
Hey, I'm free. Free at last.
It's like stabby and poking. Thank God Almighty. I'm free. Give me this big one because, like.
Why is that an America card?
What is that?
Good.
Oh, I thought that said compressed.
A vagina the length, width, and depth of the Grand Canyon.
Oh my lord!
And that's from the Murica bundle.
That makes sense.
No!
Where's the Grand Canyon?
James wouldn't let me sign his cash today. I'm pretty annoyed at that.
Just stab him in the hand.
Alright.
Then you can write it your name in blood.
Grabbing my dick. I'm not grabbing my dick.
I know you are. Can I see that?
Nope.
I don't want to see it.
No, it can't be signed.
James, let me sign your damn cast. Yeah.
So this one can't be signed.
Let me sign it.
Give me it.
Which I actually do like a lot.
Give me the fucking marker.
Why?
Please. Oh, it's going to the dead show. What the fuck is it?
What?
I posted an old picture of me getting cum on a rental.
Read them all out loud. Read them all out loud for the vlog.
With me, the fourth hole. No. No.
Of me with the fourth hole?
No.
Cartoons about incest. Oh no.
Blue Docks?
Incest or cum on a
tub? Eat this orange.
No.
To go to will you eat it?
Because it's been spiked with dries.
Let's watch.
You did something to this. You covered it in perfume. I can smell the perfume on it.
More
Why the fuck does it smell like that?
More seductively. Get out of the way. Consume.
I'm not eating it.
Dakota, you're a depression. What did you do?
They put hand sanitizer on it.
Oh, that's dumb.
They put hand sanitizer on it.
Yeah, I knew I smelled something on it. It smelled very like...
What did that joke?
Alright, now tell the story.
Alright. Joe can probably tell it better.
Joe, tell us the story of what happened in science.
So, we were just doing the lab, right? First off, Logan read the directions wrong, so he got called retarded, and he couldn't sleep. I mean, wild sleep. He couldn't read. And
you can't speak.
Yeah, I can't. No, habla inglés. So then we're doing the lab. African. At the end, when it's time to clean up, you know, she starts yelling at us because we didn't know what the hell we were doing. She couldn't explain it.
Yeah.
So
I asked her for the pH indicator, and she gave me a pH extractor.
Yeah,
and
so
I put that in my lab because I sent it. She's like, why is this wrong? I'm like, let me think. You gave me the wrong thing. Isn't that weird?
She cracked the tube because she threw it on the ground.
No, she was slamming it. She's like, trying to empty. She's like... She handed it to me, I'm like, you cracked it. She's like, no, you cracked it. I'm like, she literally said that. Can I use the mic?
She was like, no, it's time to clean up because we were about to watch a movie and we had one question left. So it was like, can we finish it? She's like, no, it's time to clean up. So I grabbed a test tube and I was emptying out the water in the sink. And she was like,
no!
She slammed her foot on the floor and screamed, no, while I was trying to clean.
I damn near shit in my pants. I was standing.
No!
I was this close to her and she just randomly yelled, no.
No!
That's exactly how she did. I was this close to her and I damn near shit in my pants.
Judge is looking at her. Judge is like, standing at this. More stuff I'm gonna get yelled at for trying to clean up.
Yeah, she kept yelling at us every time we tried to clean something. And then me and Ronnie were just crying with laughter. She's like, you find it hysterical. You're so immature. Do you see anyone else finding this funny? Meanwhile, Nate's over here crying in the corner. I
Seven-foot Sasquatch and she can't see him dying in the back row.
Bye, Miss Farrell.
Look at that. You're telling me all he does is pick shit up.
That's all he did in the pictures.
I
met
you. Yeah.
So what was going on in the track? Just clap?
Yeah. That's how you do it. I was cheering you guys on. You guys needed some excitement.
I wasn't cheering you on.
I think we have enough excitement in our life.
Yeah, I know you're dating a black guy. That's enough excitement for anyone. Oh God, that was a bit close.
To what?
What do you think?
It's just your stomach, dude.
No, it wasn't at first.
It's not gonna fit.
Not gonna fit today.
No.
Just bang that ass up in everybody.
Bye.
The end of it.
Hi.
Hi. Wait.
What?
Hey.
Just walk away, like. Pretend that it's nothing. Then Joe doesn't see it. Or, not Joe, Jeff. Alex Bate Boyer.
Wow. There we go.
It's okay.
Hi, Ben.
Ben's my friend.
Is he?
Yep.
Is he like your one white friend? Stop looking at me. They're looking at me still.
I don't care if there's a door.
Bye, Felicia.
That door is not the public trust.
Get it? It's Ronnie.
Hurt, don't it? I am. She is recording.
Wait, what did he say?
I don't know, he said start recording it.
Oh. Well, I guess he wants you to. There you go.
Jeff's gonna watch this later and hate us.
It's okay. He can handle it.
It's like he comes running out now. What about me? Oh, this means I'm in shotgun.
What?
This means I'm in shotgun for once.
Oh, it does. Ugh, hiccups. Oh my god. Ah. Too damn hot.
Oh, geez, I'm Devin.
What?
Tis mighty warm in your car.
Just a bit, bud.
You right.
Now, there's something that I actually wanted to try, because we learned this today in college.
What are you doing? Something gonna catch on fire in a second?
No. Alright, that didn't work.
What was supposed to happen?
It's supposed to turn black. Oh well.
I don't think you got your hands warm enough.
Probably not.
I would do it right now, but you know, I have the camera in my hands.
Yeah.
I mean, I can do it like this if you want, and your video can just be going back and forth.
No, I'm good.
There goes Rainbow and Ash.
Bye, ladies! Not you, Xavier! Fucking God, Xavier.
I don't know, Rainbow don't like me anymore.
Why? What'd you do?
I didn't do anything.
Just because you're black.
Me and her, we were just kind of talking, and then, you know, I've been taking Mariah to prom, so I think she don't like me anymore.
Ah. See, she wanted you for after prom.
Probably.
Yeah. I got the hiccups because of what you guys did.
What did we do?
Your story.
Oh.
I was laughing too damn hard. Oh, fuck!
We really probably do. We'll end up having detention.
That sucks.
Oh, well.
They should put security cameras in all the classrooms.
I mean, I'm gonna tell them to ask Nate and all them about how we weren't doing shit.
Just trying to clean. Oh, hey! Hey, Joe, take a look at this. I told these guys this morning exactly what my dad did. He said, you have enough gas to get where you need to go. That's why I'm not able to bring Jeff home today, because I gotta go. I don't have enough gas to bring him home, first of all.
But I'm on the way.
Exactly. Well, you're halfway on the way.
Jeff's in the complete opposite direction.
Exactly. Yeah, you're on the way. Fuck you guys.
Is Brooke up here walking? I can't tell.
I don't know. It looks like Sky.
Is it? Oh, I'm not gonna yell then.
Who's it? Who's Brooke?
Wow, I could have yelled something, Devin.
I didn't. It looked like Sky. Oh, Sky has lighter hair, doesn't she?
Probably.
Okay.
I don't talk to Sky anymore.
I don't either. I do, but like not often. That's a nice truck.
Oh, speaking of which, I'm going to pause this for a second.
What? Oh, you stopped recording for that, huh?
Yes, I did.
All right, well, I'll fill you guys in on what he said later. No, I'm just kidding.
No, you won't.
I'll get kicked into the streets if that happens. I'll be a muskrat. Ah, crap, Joe. I don't have any water around here either.
Just hold your breath.
That doesn't look good.
What doesn't look good? Oh, that smoke right. Did I scare you?
No, you didn't, but like, this guy up here is probably dead.
Oh, they're looking back.
They are.
Way to go. Don't make a gun.
Is that not how you work? If you beep at someone and they look back, you're supposed to pull out a gun, right?
Sure.
All right, that's how they work in Detroit.
Devin, you've never been to Detroit.
I went to Amsterdam.
That don't count.
Pretty close. It's like Detroit, but replace all the black people with strippers.
Yes, I'm well aware. I watched Harold and Kumar.
It's exactly like that. I'm not sure what that is, but if it has strippers in it, it's exactly like that.
They go to Amsterdam.
I went to Red Light. They're the Red Light District. Oh my god. It was hot. Well, not except there were fat people in the windows. I was like,
don't make me laugh. It's bad. I actually said this to one of my friends who's standing there with me. I'm like, are they supposed to advertise their best?
This is our best.
One of them had a...
Stop it!
My God! Gonna kill somebody here! One of them had their phones out and they were Instagramming it. They were Instagramming themselves in the window. You're gonna die. Oh, fuck. Oh, I see what you're trying. Thank you. Thank you for your concern. I thought you were just trying to make me go into the other lane.
No! I'm in the car too. If I wanted to go in the other lane, I would just
press that. Burning out!
That he is. His car's not that nice. I don't understand why he is. Yeah, it's just a normal truck. I think.
Can't tell.
Here we see the Dumas. It's the word right there in the Jeep.
You're right.
That looks like Jeff's mom's car, actually. That's kind of concerning.
It's like Jeff is driving with his mom past my house just to make sure that you didn't give him a ride.
Exactly. I wouldn't doubt it. I've given you rides before and he got mad about it.
Dun-dun-dun.
I don't have anything else to talk about. I ran out of stuff.
Why was he upset?
Because I gave you a ride and I didn't give him a ride. Because he hates his bus. That's the whole reason I started giving people rides in the first place, because he hated his bus.
I'm pretty sure he's been in the car every time he gave me a ride, except for maybe like once.
Yeah, that's why he was here first.
Mm.
And then I started giving you rides. And then I gave you rides without him. And he got mad. Fuck!
Alright, Ben, he's holding his breath. I'm just gonna leave with the key. Did I scare you?
Fuck! Enough! What?
Alright, well, here you go.
Thank you. Ah! Stop it! Oh my gosh. Can't imagine how loud that was for the camera.
Probably very loud.
Probably.
Why don't you fucking get scared? Jump scare Devin.
Hey, free pen. I'm gonna throw this at someone.
Go Crap. For it. Throw it at someone.
Bye, Devin. I should have seen that coming.
Bye. All right, guys. So I actually have something else going on today. I am actually going... Let's see if I can get this... Fine. All right. Well, I'm actually going to be going to a program that I go to called Big Brothers Big Sisters, and I get to hang out with a little person. Not a midget. A little person like... first graders, second graders, third graders, and I actually get to, this is gonna suck. I get to tutor them, and I get to play with them, not in a sexual way, because that would be wrong. Crap. But yeah, I get to do that today, so that should be fun, and I might pick it back up afterwards. Talk to you guys in a bit. Hey. Hang on with this for a minute. It's dark in here.
Finally, I got to stay out there for at least a couple minutes. You have the happy. You know what happened?
What happened?
Did you get a stuffed crust?
Yeah.
All right. Yes.
I
should probably take my shoes off.
Now he said he was already there waiting for me.
Whoa! That's my seat.
He moved out here.
That's my seat. That looks amazing. Which slice should I go for first? The smallest or the biggest?
Smallest.
Let's go for the biggest. I thought you didn't like pizza. Depends on what else there is to eat. Alright, I'll be in here if you guys need me, okay?
Okay.
Okay, got an okay. Got a confirmation there. Hey, guys.
has. Sorry, I didn't get any. Oop, that's a hair right there. I didn't get any footage from Big Brother's Big Sisters because of privacy reasons, but, you know, it's fine. So, yeah. If you guys want to check out more stuff for Big Brother's Big Sisters, I will try and find a link, and if I do, I'll leave it down below. Just because I do know that they do accept donations, and they are, like, I don't want to say a charity, but... That's not coming off. So, how's your day going? We're gonna watch me strip. Alright, so, I think I'm actually going to end this vlog off here, guys. Make sure to leave a like down below for more, subscribe for more content. I try to upload daily vlogs. Twitter, Twitch I will be streaming tonight. Old channel, links all down in the description below. Also, if I find a Big Brother's Big Sisters link, that'll be down below. I'm gonna go eat my pizza and prepare for stream. Should be streaming about 8 tonight or so. So yeah, if you guys want to see more stuff like this, daily vlogs, go check out vlog number 13. That's my favorite. For reasons that you'll soon find out. Yeah. Stay frosty, guys.